Hey there, it's Tia. Welcome back to another week of Work Bentos. Monday's bento is a lemon brown rice quinoa saute. I just took one of those microwavable packets of brown rice quinoa and sauteed with some veggies I had on hand, then finished with lemon zest and lemon juice. I'll have the recipe in the description. On the left are some Stonefire mini naan breads, then some sliced leftover steak. We had New York strips in the air fryer. Then the top center is some lantana cauliflower hummus sprinkled with paprika, some fresh red cherries, and some sliced cucumber in the center for the hummus. Okay, see you tomorrow. Tuesday's bento is some leftover baked grouper and potatoes. This was fresh grouper that I just did a light dusting of flour and some spices and then baked it. And those are baby gold potatoes that I did in the air fryer and then I sprinkled with Parmesan. Then we just have some fresh blackberries, fresh raspberries, some pesto marinated olives, and the blue diamond almonds in the wasabi soy flavor. If you like wasabi, you need to try these. Then in the center are some ketchup packets for the potatoes and some lemon wedges for the fish. Okay, see you tomorrow. Wednesday's bento is half a lemon chicken sandwich. I had roasted a chicken with lemons in the cavity and it really flavors the meat. Then I just sliced it with mayonnaise and romaine lettuce and toasted the Silver Hills sprouted power bread. Then I have the rice cracker mix. I showed this also last week. It's just sesame sticks and rice crackers and some nuts. Then at the top is some sliced fresh mango, some lantana cauliflower hummus with paprika, some sweet baby gherkins, and then just some grape tomatoes and carrot sticks to dip in the hummus. Okay, see you tomorrow. Hey there, it's Thursday. If you've seen any of my other bento videos, then you know I like to do these charcuterie crudité type boxes about once a week. This one is grape tomatoes, sugar snap peas, and carrot sticks. On the left, I've got some multi-grain baked crackers in the Crunchmaster brand. Top left are some fresh blackberries. Then I have a prepared spinach dip I got at the local produce store. In the center is some reduced fat Publix brand hard salami rolled with some cream cheese in the center. So it's like a little roll up in there. And then on the top right, I have three different types of mini cheeses. There's a Havarti, a Gouda, and a Wee Brie. And here you can see all of them. I got the Havarti and the Gouda in a bag at BJ's Wholesale. And then the Wee Brie wedge is just from the normal grocery store. Okay, see you tomorrow. For Friday's bento, I just have a tuna salad. This is white albacore tuna with chopped celery, mayonnaise on a few romaine lettuce leaves. And then I just put some cucumber slices and alfalfa sprouts with it. Then on the left is Stonefire naan crisps in the garlic cheese flavor, some golden sliced kiwi. Then in the center is a Lily's Milk chocolate stevia sweetened peanut butter cup. I actually like the dark chocolate one better. It has a better chocolate peanut butter contrast. Then on the top right, some raspberries and some sugar snap peas in the center. Okay, that's it for this week. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos like this. If you want to see more bento videos, I have a playlist linked below. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one.